You're not a true gamer, are you?
I am a true gamer.
You're not. All you do is play goddamn Roblox.
Because I don't have a good computer. What are you going to do? Flex your sponsorship?
I'm going to help you out, Bill.
How are you going to do that? That's like 20 grand.
I'm going to put you inside my computer.
Stop!
A better gamer.
A better gamer for what? I don't need your gaming skills. I'm a good gamer.
I'm sick of it.
I'm sick of you telling me I can't game.
Get a better computer at metapcs.com. You
know, how about you give me your computer?
No, absolutely not.
Give it to me for as a gift. A gift for helping you out with Christianity.
This is my computer.
No, it's going to be mine because of all the sins you've done. It's all the fees.
I don't even know what you're fucking saying. I can't even hear you.
Then get me out the computer.
What?
Take me out of the computer.
Fine. Fine.
Get me out.
Fine. Happy?
Why would you do that to me? Why would you put me in a hot computer?
Because I'm trying to make you a better gamer.
I'm already a good gamer! What are you talking about?
What's your favorite game?
SpongeBob Battle of the Bikini Bottom.
Get out!
Stop! It's a good game!
Really, dude? Really?
What are you pulling out?
This stupid game?
Stop! It's not a stupid game!